which I hope is fine. The back cover we got is our original.
This is tail off you?
We're replacing it with this one.
Yep.
With a barb.
Uh-huh.
This is going to be for our pulse pump, right?
Yeah.
And we need that for what? Gas? Right?
Yeah. As long as it's me a pulse, it attach this.
Sounds good to me, bud.
So put this on here.
Oh, look. You put that on there. Or the
dickle. Bring some parts over.
So,
I didn't check the lashing or the gap. No, we didn't check the gap.
The gap?
There's valve. So, fingers crossed.
So, what's one? Chain or hook up the...
Oh, the chain?
Yeah.
Nope. We do... Here's all the goodies we're going to put on. We already got the air filter adapter, air filter. We're going to jet carb. Put this breather on for the crankcase or for the valve cover.
Abby, no! Wait, step!
And our pulse pump. Which just will help us relay back the gas tank. So we can get the. angled up like before with the brakes. Had no issues, the chain came straight down.
Daddy.
Bam, not a problem.
Daddy, I know how to do this. Look.
What? Now we're going to run our pulse pump.
You gotta do it. You gotta go like this. I know. Let me get the backup fuel.
Draw some like this.
On it.
Understand which one is which on these pumps. Nor do I have a good mounting manual. Nor do I have a long enough stud. Dang. What? Alright, well, you can't see this probably. 10 millimeter socket. And there's gas. Or just take a screwdriver. There's a jet kit. Came with the air filter and the header. There's the old kit. It's fine. There's the old one. And there's the new one.
Uh-oh.
Looks like it just has more holes in it. And it's more fuel. And then horn down. We'll bring it in. Don't lose those bolts. I always put my old parts in the bags with my new ones. So nothing gets lost, and then I'll put those in my container. Hold on, dude. And this engine will be done inside the spring. What? Cool. In a minute. Alright, everything's on. Pulse pump, torque converter, valve cover, kit, came with the fuel line. I think you gotta cut it. Comes in one size. I was gonna get the different color, but they sold it by the foot. So, alright, so what we got? Our torque converter on, which was a trip. Got the header on, the carbon jet, air filter. We got our pulse pump on. We're not running our line yet until I buy more. And just to see how much I'll need. But I like how it looks. I'm leaving the governor arm. I was going to tie it back. But since we're using this go-kart strictly for poles, tractor poles, pulling it wide open for that long period of time, we're gonna have to replace parts, so the governor's just gonna have to stay there and have to deal with it. But I think it's fine. It's not gonna be any problems. Gas tank, didn't want to go buy a new one, so instead I am using our original gas tank, and this is what I got it mounted. I thought I was gonna take up more spot, more space. Gas tank. This has gas in it. Stupid. Boy. leaking gas all over the place. Of course. Power on the gun. There we go. Little gas tank mounted. Got the holes cut, drilled, and everything down for the day. Everyone, we got this forever. Didn't get a chance to fire it up. But the noise is back tomorrow. Other than that, I think it looks good. We're gonna do some more work on it. Put our hose in for our breathing. Some more gas line. And that's it. Clean it up. It's nasty looking. So, if there's something I missed or something I did wrong, just let me know. And after you get it fired up, let me know what you want to see in the first pool. How much weight do you want to see?
Oh, shoot, that one's lit. Daddy, we're coming.
What?